This is Solomon's most beautiful song. She speaks, "Kiss me tenderly. Your love is better than wine, and you smell so sweet. All the young women adore you. The very mention of your name is like spreading perfume. Hurry, my king, let's hurry. Take me to your home." Those words come from the Song of Solomon, chapter 1, verses 1 to 5. The reason Satan wants to pervert the sexual relationship between a husband and wife and pollute it in every possible way is because it is the earthly picture of Christ and His bride. Someone once said that marriage is either heaven on earth or it is hell on earth. It can be a relationship that dips into the joys of heaven and experiences a little of what it will be like as the bride of Christ. Marriage can also be a prison of fear and betrayal, laced with distrust and darkness. That makes it understandable why so many who don't know Jesus choose to avoid marriage. A small child learns what marriage is and looks forward to someday experiencing the joys of what once was called holy matrimony. But that child does not and cannot know how wonderful that relationship can be. On this earth, we are like that child as we look toward heaven and what it will mean to live as the bride of Christ forever. Your fondest imagination won't even begin to grasp how great it will be. Lord Jesus, show me a little more of what it means to be loved by you. As your servant Solomon said, "Hurry, my king, let's hurry. Take me to your home." Amen.